Is there any vibes here?
Knight should have a sword, not a hammer.
No?
Knight hammer became the signature part of it. So he had to bring that over from the town.
No one ever realized that he was holding a book in his hand.
Huh?
In Dota 1, he was holding a book in his hand. The holy book. That's how he purifies people. Because he's based off the Arthas model, whatever. Then he had the book. But when you heal, right, you don't have a book. You just slam your bushi on the ground. Boom. Oh, there's a treasure chest over there. I want that.
Oh, one more here.
Wait for me. I'm so happy running. Oh, Crystal's blocking my way. Yeah. Boots.
Okay.
Okay,
done.
Let's go grab let's go break down that wall and finish up this quest. Oh, he saw me. He saw me. Kill him. I like how you left me to deal with him and it took me forever.
Oh, that's 5 feet.
Oh, the wall's breaking down.
Oh, that looks painful. Let's go into the closed area. Maybe.
So there's a crystal pillar somewhere around here. Oh, this totally doesn't look like a boss battle area at all.
I'm dropping down.
How come I can't see you?
I see you.
I don't have enough stamina. Crystal pillar. I think I have to do this separately. I can't see you. I can only see you on my map.
Yeah, I'm beside you.
Really?
I'm standing beside you.
Can't seem to see you though. Am I lagging? Can't tell.
Oh, you spawned some shit.
Bad event. Bats are coming. Why is a lot of bats?
Yeah, not bats. And they all turn into a single bat.
Well, this could be trouble.
How is it?
You're still not on my map, eh?
Oh, the AoE is very big.
You're still not on my map. Wow, good thing I have a lot of tankiness.
I cannot walk in. Oh my god, I'm dying.
Wow, this is very painful. Why?
So how am I supposed to keep?
I don't know, like, I'm not fighting you. I think we have to wait for this thing to expire. Ouch. Foothold. Oh, you have to stand on the foothold.
He's back again.
We're fighting separately, yeah, is it?
No, you're fighting. When you stand, I don't see that stupid shit.
Oh shit, up.
Where's that foothold you speak of?
Oh. There was a foothold just now. Oh, there you are.
You can see me now?
Yeah, I can see you now. Is he still there? Oh, he's paralyzed. Kill him. Wow, oh my god, we got him. Oh my god, I'm dying.
Nice scrubs. Let's just all sit here and think about what we have done.
So, you look very pretty today. Oh, that's it, I compliment you and you say nothing. Okay, can.
Turn away.
So, Sundere. You know what I do with Sundere? You are. I'm gonna have a lot of health to recover though.
Wow. But I don't need E point. So one day he will come back.
One day. Okay. So what now?
I don't know. Ivan Pepe is AFK now.
No! Well, I'm done already. Okay. Thank you. Because I have such a high constitution, I recover my HP level fast. You know what I'm gonna do now, right? Did you raise your constitution?
Huh?
Yes,
then you get hit, by the way. Then you hit. And it's critical resistance, and then you carry more shit. The only thing you shouldn't up is your in. It's lame.
That's because you are not playing in class.
Exactly.
Well, I mean, you could go pure strength and like go pure damage, then I protect you. What? Correct?
Now I will die. Anything that's hit me, I just has melt.
That's called glass cannon, dude.
Yeah, but it's very bad glass cannon. I do that for guild wars, right? I fight any world wars, I just go on corn and die. Okay, stop for now.
Oh really? We're ending already?
How long is your recording?
Well, since it's only been about 38 minutes.
That's a lot already.
Let's just clear up this map and then go to a town or something.
Okay.
Come on. I don't think you need me to hold your hand, right? There's a little page inside that pillar.
I'm supposed to observe it.
Mysterious slate. There's some element attributes. Interesting. So
I exploded.
Well, that was a waste. So what now? Let's go back to Oscar, I guess. Oh wow, look at the Springflower costumes. People look so cute. I like how there's like all girl, no guy.
Alright, let's go. RPG in a nutshell.
All whether this revelation night. Become a new chicken of hope, blah blah blah. Continue our investigation, mysteriously. Okay, Boko Master.
Mysteriously, too.
Looks like I have to talk to the Boko Master. Alright, we finish then, we go off.
Where's the Pico Master?
Boko Master, what the hell?
Where's the Pico Master? Oh, it is it.
It's in the other end of town.
Yeah. This way.
Oh, you want to jump down? You can't jump down. You can't jump down, there's no like map option.
No, here.
Oh, really? Yeah. Cannot lah, you. Let's go, let's walk.
Oh, no, wrong. He's here. Here, you can jump down from here.
Trying very hard.
Here. This way.
No.
There we go.
I like how we can't travel normally.
Traveling normally for scrubs.
Oh wow, he's in a very special house.
Pico Master.
Mama Maria Lavoie. Oh, she looks quite old. The will of its creator.
Oh!
Wow, it's an angel.
Here comes the goddess.
Lima.
600 years ago.
Yay, I'm a legendary hero. Oh, a goddess is inside me. Now I feel very dirty inside. Sounds like the beginning of a really bad story, actually. It's like maybe she come out and then instead of being restored, she becomes a demon. Oh shit! Bye lah.
Bless you. So let's teleport to that mysterious lake. Teleport to the night.
Yeah, and there's probably like 1,000 other saviors. Okay, back to the night. What do you think of female knights?
Okay.
But normally they're like very tomboyish. Oh wait, you like that. So you finally return. Blah blah. I'm a savior. Goddess is a book.
Talk to the...
Did not guard the kingdom of Mezio Diana. I have to find all the revelations.
I'm a moving power shot now. You see a glowing arrow.
Yeah, I know. Alright, so next time we will talk to the miners' village mayor. Bye for now, everyone. And we'll see you all next time. Are you going to charge that until the end of the recording? There we go.